Now, anyone who's lived in Israel for the last few years has been thankful for the Iron Dome missile defense system, which keeps Hamas rockets from hitting our cities. Now, the company behind its command and control system is taking on a totally new challenge, helping New York's largest public power organization keep the lights on. I'm here with Natan Barak, CEO of mPrest. Thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome.
So let's talk a little bit about what mPrest provides for the IDF first, and are other national militaries also using the technology that your company has?
Yes, we are specializing in command control system. We've been doing many, many command control systems all around the world. We've started from the defense part. I'm a retired colonel from the Navy, and we have done air defense for many countries in Asia, and now we've just won another contract with the Great Britain and many other area, and we've done border control for other countries in Asia and a lot more. So we've been specializing in command control system in the defense part, but we moved to the commercial applications as well.
Now let's talk a little bit about what it means to move to the commercial applications and the impact that that's going to have on New York City.
What we would like to do is we would like to make a difference as much as we have done in the defense part. We have a special technology for the defense, and we have transferred it to a commercial application. We've started here with Diesel Electric Company, with Ituran, with Mikorot, with many other companies. And we have took this also, we have installed it in NIPA. It's a project that we have been doing with NIPA and Bird funds. And we've been successful to create the most sophisticated predictive maintenance for transformer. The problem in New York and many other countries is that some of the transformer are burning up and causing outages. And what we have done, we are measuring different parameters within the transformer and predicting when might the transformer burned up and preventing it by either lowering the current, bypassing the transformer, or any other ways. So we believe that right now we have the best technology to predict that something is going wrong with those transformers, and we are in the process of implementing it in other countries like New Zealand and other ones.
So this technology is not only is going to be utilized in this way in New York City. I mean, this is something that can be implemented in other cities as well.
Yes, in fact, we have just won a huge project in New Zealand, which does not just do the assets management, but it will balance between the demand and the supply. There are new sources of energy coming every day. Right. And what we are doing is whenever we are predicting that the peak might come up, and we are balancing between the demand and supply. So we're going to be a very sophisticated platform. It calls DERM, Distributed Electrical Resource Management. And we believe that we are leading right now worldwide. And this is going to be implemented in more countries and also in the state.
Well, it looks like the technology that you guys have created is going to give us safer and smarter cities. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.